when pluck was as important as petrol. And if you went at more than 20 miles an hour, you had to hold your hat and your breath. And you always knew you had an engine because you could hear it. And the people who wanted to be sure of getting there, like ghosts from the murky past, what memories of nights of frolic and romance. We may move faster today, but they had the whip hand.